7:28 a.m. Friday morning, July 26th, 2019. Sunbeam making an appearance. FEC109 about to make an appearance also. A lot of people waiting on this train. 109 southbound. We'll swap with the 210 Fort Pierce. The unit train will arrive.
An old favorite, the 441.
That early morning sunbeam. Auto racks on the head end of this train. Dispatcher talking to this train quite a while ago, half hour or more. Telling them the unit train will be waiting for them for years. And as they pull to the siding, make their cut. FEC's 210 will be behind the train. We'll pull up and meet them for the drop. Very unusual maneuver. In addition, waiting in the yard they know. FEC 920 over. Would like to get out on this main line behind the parade. And start there Friday evening. All right, that sets the stage for you. Now let's take a look at this train. Great cars for Miami. Now the intermotor. The four motor there. You can see the lockout protection there, the red flag. Mechanic cars to Fort Pierce, pilots go. Sugar cars, you bet. The Danella gang will apparently be working on the equipment. Maybe even go out to work this morning, not certain about that. Now we will mark FEC's 109 on the sheet. 7:31 a.m. the time. And we will erase the northbound parade. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.